What does it do? Why is it here? Well, let me tell you.
The fetish shorts with a very long name. Federal Reserve Bank, that's pretty lame.
Not one, not two, but 12 in the nation. All together they balance inflation.
International Bank, as the name reads, it's made for America to slim indeed.
I reach in my wallet and pull out the money. It makes me think of the Fed. I reach in my wallet and pull out the money. It makes me think of the Fed. Thank you for printing the money.
Supervising banks is the Fed's heavy duties. When banks get out of line, the Fed kicks their booties.
If it finds that, they have enough cash, so when you take a loan, the bank will not crash.
It's regulated. The Fed makes sure that the bank is wise and your money secure.
Financial institutions, a fancy name for bank. If you've never lost money, you have the Fed to thank.
I reach in my wallet and pull out the money. It makes me think of the Fed. I reach in my wallet and pull out the money. Thank you for printing the money.
Like a dog, protecting you from theft. The thieves are the banks, they just run left.
With high interest rates, they take your money, but the Fed prevents them and doesn't think it's funny.
You, the consumer, are reporting to the Fed. Without your money spending, the economy would be dead.
This is known as consumer protection. It's the Fed's second job, so make the connection.
I reach in my wallet and pull out the money. It makes me think of the Fed. I reach in my wallet and pull out the money. It makes me think of the Fed. Thank you for printing the money.
It prints lots of money for me and for you. It won't print too much and it won't print too few.
A large overload is known as inflation, but not enough money is just called recession.
This concept is called monetary policy. It's what the Fed has to regulate money.
That is unfair. Isn't it good? Watch it again if you misunderstood.
I reach in my wallet and pull out the money. It makes me think of the Fed. I reach in my wallet and pull out the money. It makes me think of the Fed. Thank you for printing the money.